see if anything in the graffiti spewing. Turns out the device actually contains. How the did he get the thing into my house in the first place? And to top all those questions off, where the hell was this thing?